Hello. Do you have a broken Wii Remote? If you do, this is the video. This is the best video for you. So what you need is your broken Wii Remote. And that's about it. So what you do is that you take the back off. And see that button right there? And hold it for 3 point. You have to hold it for 4 seconds. So there we go. Back on. Now it works. Flashes. And that's a problem if only it flashes for it. Not even a second. This flashes for a long time, see? One Mississippi. One Mississippi. Well, it works. And this here is what? A broken Wii Remote should do. The batteries in it and everything, they're not dead. So we're going to do the sync thing again. They're not. Hold it for 4 seconds. There you go. It still doesn't work. Probably because this is a older Wii Remote or it needs battery repair. Anyway, thank you for watching and make sure you fix your Wii Remote. Bye.